Let's put your newfound knowledge to the test. For this question, I want you to make some updates to the hometown project. If you need the starter files, check out the instructor notes for instructions on downloading them. Here we can see what it looks like right now. We've got two columns, text and images, and we've got the weather and sports scores. When we resize the page, it's pretty clear that the content is no longer fitting the browser. Let's go ahead and make it responsive. First, add a meta viewport to the page, and don't forget to set the initial scale. Then, I want you to make any adjustments to the CSS and markup so that everything displays in a single column. Be sure to use relative widths so that things stretch to fit across any viewport width. And then finally, check your touch targets and make sure that they're big enough. Once you've made your changes, test your site across different viewports. Try it on phones, tablets, and different desktops. And when you're done, here's what it should look like. Notice to start off with, everything's in one column. And when I resize the page, the content reflows to fit the new viewport. And of course, my buttons are nice and big and easy to press.